New at 6, many new U.S. citizens have stories of struggle, sacrifice, and success. Jesse DeGoyado says the two featured speakers at today's naturalization did as well before becoming world champions in their own right.
They stood right up front, swearing allegiance to the United States, a Brazilian jiu-jitsu champion and a wrestling champion from Ciudad Juarez, Mexico, moments later becoming two of America's newest citizens. The life-changing moment, a dream come true for both women, already among the best in their chosen professions.
Well, you know, times have changed. You know, women are empowered in different ways, and even though we're small, we're like very feisty.
Growing up in an impoverished area of Rio de Janeiro, the future jiu-jitsu champion says she had to know how to defend herself.
That's very empowering, and it helped me also to know that I can achieve anything.
At the top of her list, becoming an American citizen, so Borges can bring her parents to the United States.
So this is actually for them to come here and see the big thing I have accomplished here.
Thunder Rosa earned the respect of one of her fans in the military, not only because of her skills in the ring.
So when he gave this to me, he said, people like you, this because of people like you, I served my country, and I'm so proud you became a citizen.
Along with more than 200 other immigrants from over 40 countries. Jesse DeGoyado, KSAT 12 News.